Why is testing pupil important?
Well, as you know, I'm a big fan of the pupil. But the pupil is very important because it's like a light detector in the eye. And so if there's less light coming to one eye, the pupil will show it, and the pupil will tell you that there is optic nerve damage in that eye.